Hey guys, so today we've got the new Yu-Gi-Oh! Breakers of Shadow 1st Edition booster box open. So in the set we have new cards for Buster Blade, Cyber Dragon, Red Eyes, and new archetypes such as the Dino Mist cards. So we'll just get this box open. Right, so first of all we have our first pack. So in each box in this new set there's a holo guaranteed in every pack. Not too sure how I feel about that myself, but oh well. Get some Perform Pile, Melodious, Shuan New Samurai. For our rare we have Fiendish Rhino Warrior, and for our holo card we have Pendulum Storm, Despot 7, Shuan some Trap Guard, Dragon's Glide. Put the commons to one side, put the secret there, I mean the hologram there, and the rare in the corner. Next pack. Melodious, Buster Blader card, Blackwing, Heavy Samurai. We have a rare Timber Breaker Magician, and for our holo we have another Pendulum Storm. Third pack. We have one of the other new Buster Blade support cards, Dynamist Braccioni, Twilight Ninja Shingatsu. Oh, we have for our rare we have I don't know how to pronounce that, but one of the new Guy of the Face Night Monsters. And for our holo we have a Cosmos Saga Troopers, which is basically the new Stormtrooper card. Forbidden, whatever that is, Despot 7, Destruction Sword Fusion, and Dino Mist Charge. So, I'm just wondering, like, with the new box, how many secrets and ultra guaranteed pair box, even as there is a holographic pair pack. We have more Dino Mist, Form Pile. Oh, for our rare, we have Reject Reborn, and we have a Magispectre Supercell for our Super Trap. Dynamist Rush, Follow Wing, Destruction Sword Flash, and Destruction Sword Infusion. We have another one of the Buster Blader support cards, another Melodious, Dynamist Braccioni again, Super Heavy Samurai Magnet, looks pretty cool to be fair, and for our rare we have Odd Eyes Advent, and for our holographic we have another Cosmo Saga Troopers. Dragon's Bide, Performance Hurricane, another Despot 7. Another Buster Blader support card, Dragon Buster Destruction Sword. Twilight Ninja Nichirin, the Chunin? Oh bloody hell. Another Super Heavy Samurai. Another Super Heavy Samurai, we have a Pendulum on this time, Pendulum Scale of 1. For our rare we have Perform Pal Guitar Tail, I think. We have a Red Eyes Retro Dragon. It's a random artwork, but it's nice to see more Red Eyes support. Dark Doriado, she's a level 5 pendulum monster. She looks like the reverse card of Mystical Elf from one of the original sets. Dragon's Bind again, and Diamonic Power Load. Yes, what do you guys think of this this whole getting a holo pair pack? Do you think it degrades the value of when you get excited to pull a holographic card in a pack? I mean, I really don't like the fact that I get at least a super in every pack. I think it takes away the joy. More super heavy. Oh, we have a two in Buster Blader for our rare, and for our holographic we have Neptibus, the Atlantean Prince. Put it there, high speed re-level, Draco face-off, Destruction Sword, Fusion again, Shuani, I'm not going to pronounce that. Next pack. Sorry. Perform Pal Trump Girl, Dynamist Braccion, Shuani Samurai. I'm not too sure how you pronounce that, but the One of the new kaiju monsters, that looks pretty cool to be fair. 3300 attack, 2600 defense. And for our holographic, we have. Oh, we have a Blackluster Soldier. Sacred Soldier. Just gonna zoom in on this. So he's 8 stars light, warrior effect. When this card is normal or special, you can target one of your banished light and dark light or dark monsters. Monsters and one card your opponent controls. Return the banished card to the graveyard, and if you do banish the opponent's monster they control, you can only use this effect of Blackluster Soldier, Sacred Soldier once per turn. When this card destroys an opponent's monster by battle, you can target one level 7 or lower warrior type monster in your graveyard and add it to your hand. That's a nice card, to be fair. Shiranu Style Synthesis, Dynamis Charge, Hyper Speed Re-Level, and Magic Spectre Sonics. Dynamis Brecci, Score the Melodious Diva, Perform Pal Bith Bite Turtle, Dynamis Policios, Fiendish Rhino Warrior again, and we have Master Pendulum the Draco Slayer for our super. Bad Luck Blast, High Speed Re-Level, Calm of the Destruction Swordman. Put the commons to the side again. Don't think we pulled the secret rare yet, about halfway through the box, but then again I've been taking packs on each side as we go. So, Perform Pal Monkey Board, Perform Pal Raincoat, Robot Buster Destruction Sword, Shiranu Smith, Gardala the Mysterious Dust Kaiju, and we have Guiding Adan for our super. Destruction Sword Flash, Despot 8, High Speed Re-Level. Put the rare to the side, commons over there. Super Samurai, Dynamist Pleos, Dragon Buster Soldier, Dynamist Petrin, Pendulum Storm again, Destruction Sword Fusion, Calm of the Destruction Sword, Dynamic Overload, that. I think this is about the 12th pack through the box, maybe, not too sure. Move that away. Twilight Ninja, Zany Zebra. Oh, it's a sad zebra. No. Well, he's got a decent pendulum scale. Dynamis Stegosaurus, Pendulum Reborn, and our holo is another. It's Twin Twisters. Shiranu Style Synthesis, Magic Spectre Sonics, Dynamis Rush, Follow Wing. Shiranu Smith, Engraver of the Mark, Perform Pal Trunk Girl, Super Heavy Samurai General Cobble, Timberbake Magician again, and we have a Red Eyes Retro Dragon. Despot 8, Magic Spectre Sonics, Perform Pal Hurricane. Would love to get the Black in the Buster Blader Synchro. I mean, Buster Blader Secret Fusion. Shiranu Samurai, Super Heavy Samurai General Jade, Perform Pal Piper Turtle, Shiranu Smith, Reject Reborn, and our holographic is a Interrupted Kaiju Slumber. That's whatever that is. Shiranu Style Swordsman Slash, Despot 8. That again. Just bearing in mind we're about 8 minutes through this video, so I'm trying to keep it short, so I'll try and speed this up. Twilight Ninja. Steel Cavalry the Dino, which of course was the promo god. Another guiding Oed line. Draco Face Off. Dynamonic Power of Lord. So what do you guys think of this set, and what cards are you particularly looking to pull? Just let me know in the comments section. So we have Perform Pal Raincoat. Oh, we have Go-Yo King. Didn't know there was new Go-Yo cards. And for our holographic, we have Chimera Vampage Dragon. Despot 7 and Delta Shuffle, followed by another Destruction Sword card. Super Samurai. Twilight Ninja, Dynamis Pleos, Score the Melodious Diva, another Goyo Defender, and our holographic is another Master Pendulum with Draco Slayer. Another Shiranu card, Dynamic Power Overload, Super Heavy Samurai trying to save the rest. Don't think about a secret yet. Got about 8 packs left. Robot Buster Destruction Sword, Perform Pal Truck Girl, Super Heavy Samurai General Coral, Solo Melodious Diva, Dinosaur Power the Mighty Draco Slayer and our holographic is Chimera Rampage Dragon again. Destruction Sword Flash. I've got to pronounce his name this time. Aegon the Sea Castrum, I think. Cosmo Delta Shuttle. Dragon Buster Destruction Sword. Ooh, Rejected Bone. And our holographic is... Oh, and the Enlightenment Paladin. I think that is the cover card, so that's always nice to get hold of when you buy a box. So I'm going to put them for the rest of the holographics. Following, a couple of trap cards, and whatever that is. Blackwing, Fallen Pilot, Go Your Emperor, and the holographic is a Buster Dragon. That's nice. That goes along with the new Buster Blader cards. So I think that's two Ultras we've had so far. Maybe three. So we have four packs left, and we haven't had a secret yet, so these packs should be pretty good. Dynamist Kretops. Super Heavy Samurai General Cone and General Jade. Dynamist Petrin, and our holographic is a Tuning Magician. Three packs left. Hopefully we'll get one secret there. I think you're guaranteed at least one per box. Blackwing, Meliodas Divus, Twilight Ninja, Dynamist Kratops, Go Your Emperor again, followed by Twin Twister, Shurani Style Synthesis, Performance Hurricane. Two packs left. Alright, hope we get a secret here. Dynamist Palaios, Shirani Samurai, Form Part of Trump Girl, Still Cavalry of Dino again, followed by... Oh, we have a Cosmojo. That's our secret rare. So I have one Cosmo monster you control, destroy it, and if you do, banish one card your opponent controls... banish one card your opponent controls or in their graveyard, you can only activate one Cosmojo per turn. Follow Wing, Dynamist Rush, the new Worm Monster, Mistaken Accusation, so we have Sangan, and I believe that's Witch of the Black Forest. Those two are obviously still on the ban list, and Kona Army realising that we all want them back. Would make for a fun game of those there. Search and Search days. Melodious Divot, Dynamist Stegosaurus, Wizard Buster Bladed Destruction Sword, the Kaiju Monster again, followed by, oh, Trap Tricks, Raffet, yes, that card. And some more commons. Just move them to one side. So we'll just recap the rares. Go Your Emperor, Dynamist, another Go Your Emperor, Reject Reborn. Didn't realise of all these Go-Yo supports. So, yeah, we've got some of the new Kaijus. We've got this Fiendish Rhino Warrior a few times. That's a common. And these are commons. Put them to there. Kaiju, Form Pile, Odd Eyes, more commons. Rejected Bone, Gaia, Timberbake, and the Rhino one again. Right, we'll quickly recap on the holos. Probably should have done them first. There's our secret, our another secret, our ultra, our other ultra. Third ultra, oh we had four ultras. And that's all our holographics. So thanks for watching guys, just please remember to like, subscribe and comment.